services, asylum admission, we also render all those services as well as pay fines for inmates who cannot afford it.
You are not testing.
Just leave her, may I record her? Just leave her.
You cannot bless people. You can't call yourself a blessing. And it doesn't mean that you should have millions before you are able to do that. Even you can give your life to give hope to the people. So we render pro bono services. We pay fines for people that doesn't have.
Applauding the gesture of the organization, Assistant Controller General of the Correction Service, Suleja, Custodian Center at Rahman Musa showed that we will make judicious use of the items.
We invite some of the guests over so that we can share this thing according to self.
We will have
Christian and this the helping totally to the number of the students that are open. Because it's been brought to their knees. So we have to start with that.
The foundation was established in 2007.